In this video, we're coming up to make a left turn at an intersection, and from back here, we can see that we had an advanced turn signal, but the arrow disappeared on us because we're further back. So we can see a flashing green arrow here, and that flashing green arrow has now gone to a solid yellow arrow, which means shortly after the arrow is going to disappear. Now it's turned into a regular traffic light, just a green circle on right now, or the green light. So we're going to be signaling and shoulder checking left as we glide into the left turn lane here. And we can see, hey, there's quite a bit of oncoming traffic here. No problem. I'm going to go and get committed to the intersection, back wheels in the middle of the crosswalk while I keep my vehicle straight so that I don't impede the movement of the vehicles here. And so we're coming in here, and right away we should be looking further down the road and realizing, where is that next gap that I can possibly take advantage of if the light is still green? Okay, and so we can see right after that last car, there's no more traffic here. So we're doing a shoulder check to the left around here, knowing for sure that there's no one running up from our blind spot to use a crosswalk here. And the moment they enter into the intersection, we start inching forward in a straight line so we can tuck in behind them. Okay, see, at no point was there any threat to anyone from our turn. We kept our vehicle straight, and we only started rolling in once we knew that there was a clear gap right after that last car. So again, looking at this, we start rolling as he comes in and tucking in behind them. Okay, so I want you to take special note again of my waiting position. So we're not angling to the left. My steering wheel is not angled to the left. We're not doing anything special here. We've just come in straight towards that stop line. So come in straight, and we go and put our back wheels in the middle of the crosswalk while we wait for the oncoming traffic to clear. And when the light is still green, and we go ahead and make the turn. Okay, so coming in, light is green, but there's oncoming traffic. Waiting here in our waiting position, and right about here, one last shoulder check to the left just to make sure we're not missing anything on the blind spot, and clearing the intersection in a timely manner.